Freestate Farms uses aerated composting to process local green waste and food waste. Since the mid-1990s, the county composted about 30,000 tons a year of yard waste using turned windrows. However, as diversion goals added food waste and increased the mix to 80,000 tons a year, the county issued an RFP for a public-private partnership seeking a low-odor composting solution. ECS partnered with Freestate Farms and the county to develop an aerated static pile compost solution that could meet the process, odor, and budget goals. Upon entering the site, trucks deliver material at the tipping area, where a screen and pick line remove some contaminants. The ECS vertical mixer homogenizes the mix before operators move it into the primary composting zones. Primary composting uses reversing aeration, which can both push and pull the air through the pile. This enables a biofilter to capture and scrub the process air to minimize odors. It also helps maintain pile temperature uniformity for rapid stabilization. From primary, the loader moves the material to the secondary mass bed system for further stabilization. Freestate Farms further screens the product before it's ready to sell. Come visit our website to learn more how ECS tools can help you.